I got some ideas for this one here.